We are a murderous race. According to Genesis, it took few as 4 people to make this godforsaken planet too crowded to stand, and the first murder was fratricide. Genesis says that, in a fit of jealous rage, the very first child born to mortal parents, Cain, snapped and popped the first metaphorical cap in another human being. The attack was a bloody, brutal, violent, reprehensible killing. The fact our vile races neither evolved or realized its fatal flaw both saddens and pleases me. After all, if it wasn't for nutcases like this, I'd be unemployed.
Another one of ours. You were close, Plissken. Are you sure you want to go ahead?
Damn it, James, get out of my way!
I knew there was too desperate to call me in. A rundown detective who can't even handle a couple of stiffs.
Fuck. I could have saved him.
Say my mo was the last. Fresh bruises around the neck to suggest strangulation. Those bizarre scratches again. About 3 millimeters deep, I would assume. That's knife deep, not just any defense wound. Looks like we have a serial killer on our hands.
Pull yourself together, Plissken. It's just a noise.
Did you find anything suspicious on his person? Polaroid photograph, sir. Believed to be a relative in the picture, but he was clasping it in his hand right before he was... Confirm it with your captain. I'm taking this case.
As long as you're sure, he'll be much happier with you working this case than those CI bums creeping around the station. Those big titty types are only in these kinds of cases for the money anyway.
Trust me. How long must until the son of a bitch who did this is behind bars?
Good work, officer. Now you get back to that lovely young lady of yours.
Certainly, sir. Thank you, sir. I'll radio the captain on the way out and inform him of the situation.
The MO of a beast, but the care and precision of an artist. Some real fucked up Da Vinci. I'm sure I'm the only one who can stop this killer before it's too late. 2 good men snatched from this wretched, unbalanced planet before their time was up. 2 good friends. This is no coincidence, but it is a goddamn fact I'm gonna have this bastard on death row before this week is up. No fingerprints. No hair traces. The killer was brutal, but so careful. Unbelievably so. This is no coincidence. Police files say Clark had no relatives. Especially not any locally. And if he had any blood on the scene, I would have known. Surely. First, my close friend Randolph. And now old Clark. Damn. We used to drink out the same bottle, the 3 of us. This girl could be the key to solving this damn case. Who the hell are you?
I've got your picture that you gave to me.
What's wrong, Chris? Just slow down. Tell me what you're babbling about.
There's a problem. And I need you to come meet me. Come.
Chris, you're a fucking problem. You need to sort yourself out. Get over your drinking. And give your missus a goddamn break.
Thank you.
Well, that Nance happens to be the top dog in the courtroom. I don't think Judge Tranner would be very pleased with a drunken rookie trying to give him a write-up.
Well, you've got to be okay getting young Joe Lewis here home to his wife without causing any real trouble.
Leave it to me, Plissken. I'll make sure he gets back to his bird safe as well.
Good evening. Ah.
Was holding it when he died. But why is it here? Why couldn't I remember something so important? Is that scripture? Vengeance is mine, and retribution in due time, for the day of calamity is near. And their impending end hastening upon them. This crazy fuck is out for revenge. But what for? She's not posing. She's counting.
Does this sound the same as when you were here? These little things she's got.